Shavers, hello. It's been a couple of days. I don't know, kind of busy. Just didn't feel like it. So today I'm going to give this. I bought it with my first starter pack. Came with my Dovo that I've only used twice. It is got awfully dull. I mean, not even, it's just, it ruined my face. But this stuff, the Blades Grim Smolder, I love the scent. So I haven't really used it since my first shave with the Dovo, kind of because I don't know, maybe, you know, I figured it had something to do with this stuff. But the scent is awesome. I love it. There's nothing else that smells like it yet. Soap Commander, my Soap Commander, maybe just a little bit, but not really. So we're gonna go with the Blades Grim, another shot. My Boker, nothing new on that. I'm also going with my Savile Row, 3224. Had the puck blooming for a little bit, just got out of the shower, so let's load it. And I mean, I'm gonna load it. I wanna really give this another good chance, you know what I mean? So I just got out of shower. Gotta exfoliate this time of the year because my winter coat is coming off, my dry skin coat. Plus I'm half Irish, so during the winter I'm screwed. All right, suds flying. Here we go. Looking good. All right. Shit. Oh man, before I started making videos, you know, I don't know, I think I still have that video. I might post it later on in the episodes, but oh man, I didn't know what I was doing. Like, I had my synthetic brush, didn't really know if it was dry, wet, you know. Oh man, I think I hacked my face up. It was the experience that started it all though. Good suds. I mean, this stuff smells so good. I want to get the aftershave too, but I mean, it's not cheap stuff. No cheap stuff on straightrazor.com is where I got it actually. $25, $20 for the soap. You have 4 ounce puck, I believe. Oh. All right. Slick. Stuff is very slick. Haven't seen too many shaves on YouTube with this. So I figured, why not, right? Here we go. So far, so good. Look at me, what am I doing? Get this shit all over me. Dry off my hands. Good stuff. It's not falling apart. I mean, in my face. Good stuff. So far, I'm pleased. Good thing I didn't get rid of it. I just wish I could see better. I don't know what's wrong. I mean, I got the Rocky Balboa. I can't see anything from my right side. Excuse me. So this weather lately, man. Wee. I'm just outside New York City. Maybe 20 minutes. Not even. I can see New York City from. But, weather has been outrageous. It's like 55 out today. Now that's the way to ring in March, huh? Not too sure we are out of the clear yet. But I'm done with my first pass. Oh yeah, man. Best part of the year. Get out there. Spend some time outdoors with girlfriends, wives, whichever you have. Boyfriends, girlfriends, it doesn't matter these days. Gonna get outside, play some softball. Oh yeah. Traveling, baby, traveling. The whole Northeast coast. Oh boy. Oh boy. I may have to reload on that. I dropped my brush in the sink. It's alright though. Got plenty of soap. Slow it up. I feel like I have so much soap, I could shave every day. And still not run out. It's, oh yeah, it's a hobby. Good stuff. This stuff smells so good. They have a cologne for this too. Very expensive as well. But I mean, the scent, I haven't smelled anything, even a cologne or anything close to it. And I've got plenty of cologne. New, old, good suds. Yep. I'm a softball guy. One of those guys. Play all day. No matter. Be spending money on shopping all day, right? Very slick stuff, great stuff. Good performance. I am not disappointed this time. Good stuff. Yep. Guess it was Adobo was the culprit, huh? Wipe that off. What are you gonna do? Even these ones are getting a little dull on me. I don't have any Crocs or Chromox on my strap or anything. I just haven't gotten into that yet. Tell you the truth, I don't really know much on it. I know it's keeps the polish, but I'm working off of blades that have only been shipped shave ready. So to my knowledge, these haven't seen a home meister. Nothing. Although I bought the Boker off of RoyalShave.com and it actually was shave ready. It's, you know, I think they have a home moisture there. I'm sure it wasn't, you know, polished all the way up to a Ozuku or J-Nice or whatever. Yeah, touch that up. But, gotta get them out. Let's go for a cleanup. I'm gonna wet my face a little bit. The blade's grim. Meets Savile Row. Get my turkey neck there. Bring it right back up. Trying to get it nice and thick for his cleanup piss. Boom.
Yep.
Yeah, now, if I knew, you know what I mean, I had, oh shit, little bumps, I guess, you just slice right through them. So if I knew they've been on a, an official hone, I would try shaving daily. I don't now, just because I feel I would get, hell, I feel like I'd get a lot of irritation if I did, just because the blades. I feel this could get a little grabby. You know, and if I get ingrown hair and you take it out, I try to examine the tip, put it up to the light, examine the tip of it. It's usually a frayed cut, not a good one, you know. So that's why I kind of like to give it time to grow out, I guess, and see what's going on, huh? Now, if it were sharper, logic would tell you, right?
All right.
Good shape, good stuff. Nice. Face is still slick. No real blood. Sorry for those of you that were watching for some blood. Not this week, not today. All right. That was the Boca Spanish Point Savile Row. 3224. Good stuff. And the Blaze Grim Smolder. Good stuff. So my aftershave doesn't really match, sort of say. I mean, it could go together, but I'm gonna, just cause I can. I really like this stuff. It's got the nice powdery smell afterwards, lotiony powdery smell. I like that. Plus, it's got the musk. Leaves my face feeling good. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll be back with something on the next episode for you. You guys have a good day.